Hi, hello children. Welcome to the class. Today we are going to do activity number 1, representation of 5 and 6 digit numbers on paper abacus. Using bindis, we are going to do the abacus activity here. So, let me do the first example. So, here the number has been given 3, 5, 4, 2, 1. So, this type of number representation you will call it as short form or standard form. Now, here we are going to write the place value on the top of the number. So, what is the place value of this number? So, this 1 represents as 1s, 2 is your 10s, 4 is your 100s, then 1000 and TTH stands for 10,000. Now, this is your spike abacus. Draw a rectangle like this. Draw a spike, five lines like this using your ruler and pencil. Then on the top, write the place values. O stands for 1s, T stands for 10s, H stands for 100, TH is 1000, TTH is 10,000. Now, according to the number, we are going to stick the bindis on the abacus. Instead of the beads, we are going to stick bindis. So here, what is there? 1. So how many bindis you have to stick? 1 bindi, you have to stick it on the 1's place. Any color you can use it for this. Now here, how many are there in the 10's place? 2 are there. So 2 bindis you have to stick it. Like a sticker type bindis will be there. No, take that. So 2. Next, how many are there? 4 bindis you have to stick. Then here, 5 bindis. Then 3 bindis. So like this, you stick all the bindis. Now, you start writing the place values of all these digits. So what is the place value of 3? 3, 10,000. 3 tens means what? 30. So 30,000. So, in word form 30,000 I have written. In numbers how I will write? 30,000. Now, what is the place value of this 5? 5,000. So, 5,000 in numbers how you will write? This is your 5,000. Now, 400. So, 400 means what? 4 into 100, it is 400. 2 tens. So, 2 tens is nothing but 20. 1 1, so that means only 1 you have. So based on finding the place values, here we are going to write the expanded form and number name for this particular number. So what is the number name? How you will read it? You all know the family names, right? So 1s, 10s, 100 are one family. 1000 and 10,000 are the other family. So read the number. 35, it is nothing but 35,421. Now here we have expanded the place values. Here you can write 30,000 plus 5,000 plus 400 plus 20 plus 1. Now you write the number name. So, what is the number name? 35,000. 35,000. THOUSAND. 35,400. FOUR. 400. HUNDRED. 421. So, using our abacus, we have done writing the expanded form and number name of it. So you all use your pencil to write all this. Don't use sketch or pen. You just use your pencil to write all this. So using a bindi, we have created the abacus on our own paper activity. This is your paper abacus. So first step, what I have done, I have written the place values. Then according to the family, I have separated 1 stands 100, 1 family, that is 1 period, 1000 and 10,000 are another period. So, I have written the place value separately, then I have written the expanded form and number name. So here are the two examples, example 2 and example 3. This is also a 5-digit number. Here it is 6-digit number. So 6-digit number, write the place values on the top. What are the place values? Ones, tens, hundreds, thousand, 10,000. We all know. What is the next family? It is a lakh family. What family? It is a lakh family. So here we are going to stick the bindis. 5, 0, 3, 4,000, 6, 10,000, and 7 lakhs. So according to this number, you are going to stick the bindis. Here I'll use the circles, but you have to stick the bindis. So how many bindis here should come? 5. Here 0 means no bindi should be there. No beads will be there. 3. So 3 hundreds. Then 4 thousands. And 6 10,000. 6 10,000 means what? 60,000. Then 7 lakh. 4, 5, 6, 7. Don't leave a gap in between the beads. Okay. Now, as you all know, 7, 6, 4, 3, 0, 5. From right side, first 3 digit. Then after that, each and every 2 digit number, you will insert the comma. So the 6th digit, what is the place name? Lakh. Right. So 7 lakhs. 6, 4. Together, how you will read? 64,305. 300. And you can write, or otherwise you can write 5 like this. 305. Expanded form, how you will write? 7. Lakhs is how many digits? 6 digit. So, how many zeros will be there? 5 zeros will be there. Then 60,000, how many? It is a 5 digit, so you will be having 4 zeros. Plus, I don't have place here, I will write it here. 4,000 plus 300 plus 5. So you have to write the expanded form and number name like this. So this third one, you do it on your own. So instead of this drawing, you have to stick the bindis like the first sum. First sum, I have shown elaborately the place values. For second and third sum, no need of writing like this. Straight away, you can write the expanded form and the number name. Thank you.